start our spigola. A spigola is in the sea bass family, and this is a striped bass that we're using. You can see this beautiful fish we have, all the lovely red striping. And we're gonna start by putting some extra virgin olive oil in a baking dish. You'll see that this is one of the easiest recipes you can make. Everything goes into one pan and then it's just put in the oven. So, we're gonna add some chopped garlic. Well, we would have added some chopped garlic, but now we're gonna add some. You don't go take, you stay right here. Water.